everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and today we're going to be opening up 8 of the Series 1 Unikitty Lego Blind Bags.
I'm so excited about these. These look so funny.
Our local Walmart, after Christmas, had them marked down to $1 a bag. Needless to say, they didn't last too long at that price.
They were gone.
I was lucky enough to grab up 8 of them. We have never opened up any of these before.
Nope.
It's super exciting, and it's pretty appropriate because there's a new Lego movie coming out in a few days.
Which I cannot wait to see.
Sure, there's a checklist in here. It says collect all 12, so hopefully we don't get any doubles. Wouldn't that be awesome?
That would be awesome. We'll see.
I believe these are based on the Unikitty cartoon series, so we don't know all the characters from that.
No.
So what do we have out of the first one? So here's a close look at the 12 that you can collect. So our first Unikitty is complete. It did come with a lot of extra pieces.
It did. It has a bunch of the little pieces.
Okay, Ben, how about you open up our next Unikitty blind bag?
Right, I'll open up this one. All right, let's see who's in this one. Ooh, it's the sick one. And there is the second Unikitty. I really like how they come with these little cloud bases that they can stand on. I think that's really cute.
This poor little Unikitty looks like she's going to be sick.
Yeah, she doesn't look very good. But I did want to point out that their heads do swivel back and forth.
Boy.
Because they're on these little pegs. So they have a lot of movement. All right, who are you going to get?
I hope I get the little dog.
Oh, yeah, that would be cute. There's a couple dogs.
So, who do we have in this one? Oh, I got the sick Unikitty again.
Double.
Okay, do I get to open another one? Or
you can open turn? You can open another one.
Okay.
So I'll be nice.
We get an extra of the sick Unikitty. Let's see who we have out of this one. But if I get a double, another double, I guess it's your turn.
Yes.
Oh, I got a purple one. Oh, this is like a sleepy Unikitty.
Oh, cool. Let's put this one together.
And there is the sleepy purple Unikitty.
I like that one. I think that one is one of my favorites so far. All right, next one. Let's see who is in this one. Oh no, we got the donut one again. And another double. Does that mean I get to go again?
Yep, I went again. It's only fair.
Okay. I mean, we knew we weren't going to get a full set because it's impossible with only 8, but... Oh, okay. We got a new one. We got a new one.
Which one is that one?
It is... I think I got a puppy. I think I got one of the puppies.
Is it a unipuppy? Is that what they're called?
It must be. Must be a unipuppy. Right? This one, their head can't go all the way around because he hits his tail.
Yeah, his tail is like a little ball.
Yeah. We have such a cute little selection. I'm glad we got a puppy.
So, here we go. Who did we get? Oh, I got another one.
Is that a puppy too?
Yeah, it's a puppy. It looks like he has sprinkles on his legs.
Oh, cool. It's like a little donut puppy.
So the last one, you get to open up this one.
Oh, okay.
So it looks like... Oh, it'd be cool to get the Unikitty dressed up as like the dragon.
That would be awesome.
There's also a Dalmatian dog. Oh, so many. And of course, angry Unikitty. So let's see who we have out of our last bag. Angry Unikitty!
And there is Angry Unikitty.
Do you have a favorite out of the Unikitties and Unidoggies that we opened today?
Oh gosh, I don't know which one is my favorite. I like all of them. I love that we have the two, like, donut. The Unikitty and the Unipuppy donuts. I love the Angry Unikitty and the Sick Unikitty. I don't know, I can't pick. Which one's your favorite?
I think I might have to go with the green Unikitty, but they are all pretty cool. I love the little purple sleeping one, and of course, can't go wrong with angry Unikitty.
Right.
And we did pretty good. Out of 8 blind bags, we only got 2 doubles.
Yeah, that's not bad.
So let us know what Unikitty was your favorite. Be sure to check out some of our other toy openings, and we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!